Back four have been weaned on crazy keepers. You rarely got the better of Les Seeley in a war of words. And if they say you've got to be mad to be a keeper, then Seeley and Schmeichel are pretty individualistic, to say the least. Two great characters, two great keepers. Pity only one can play.
Why? He's so good.
It is a bit of a problem, but Seeley still remains a vital member of the squad, a player that Alex Ferguson admires, not just for his goalkeeping prowess.
You do everything you should do except play the game. Because if you don't, and you have to play one time and you're not ready, and you make a mess up at this club. This has been done plenty of times before when people have been thrown into situations. You'll end up making the tee. You won't play. And you won't even be remembered. So I kind of thought if I have to go in one time and make a mistake, and they lose, as all important games are now, always to Manchester United, I won't be remembered. I mean, I'll be like parking the cars. Do you know what I mean? I don't want to park the cars. I quite like playing football.
Seeley's a lucky charm. In two spells at United, he's not put a foot wrong. His enthusiasm has turned him into a folk hero. So, is it a coincidence that the trophies start coming when Seeley rolls into town?
Yeah, it seems to be. I mean, I think, you know, they touch me for laughing. I think people are now frightened of me leaving, I mean. Because, but no, I think it's a case of if you believe in that sort of thing, yeah, it's funny, isn't it?
Goalkeeping coach Alan Hodgkinson monitors the fitness routines. Seeley's in Schmeichel's shadow, but he has to be fit.
Well, Les works very, very hard, as you can see, and he's a great example to youngsters. I mean, Les is now well over 30, and all credit to Les Seeley in respect that he works hard. He works hard at his game, and a great example, and a true Manchester United professional.
Click, 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 click. Did you get that one? Come on, work! Look, would I rather be a plumber? Would I rather be an electrician?